I'm doing a walking tour. That's the walk-in closet, master bath. Out here you come out the hallway. Pretty wide loft, looking downstairs. Go into the first kid's bedroom. This is Kenny's bedroom. It's right at the top of the stairs. There they are. And then next door is the kid's bathroom. And then on the other side of that is Don's room, which is the front of the house, looks outside. Don will have the bunk beds in here, and so that friend or Portia could, you know, have a time to come keep company with Don if she wants to, or a friend wants to come sleep over. All right, we're gonna go downstairs and look at the other bedroom, which is Portia Lee's. And she has this bedroom, which has mirrored doors in it. Hi, Portia. Yes, and a big window, bigger than the one in their room now. And her bed will probably go right over there. And then next door to that, this is laundry. Or that's where the laundry will go. And next door to Portia's room is another bathroom, which is really the guest bathroom. But I'm betting, you know, maybe Portia will change clothes in here instead of in her room. I don't know. But mostly that's the guest bathroom, and the big bathroom upstairs will be shared for the kids. This is the den. And the den will probably have the green couches, that, like the furniture that's in our living room now will come in here probably. And then the den looks into the kitchen. There'll be a breakfast nook here. So our table that's in the garage, we'll make a little bit smaller. We'll take the leaves out and we'll put that here. And this is probably where the kids will eat most of their meals. We'll get a refrigerator there. Can you check the height of that, Craig, so we can get an idea of how tall a fridge can be and how wide? Should have measured that, I guess. Should have brought a measuring tape.
Not above my eyebrows.
Oh, I also didn't check if this fireplace is wood or gas. I should check that too. Built-in microwave. And then this is kind of formal dining area. And that's the French doors out to the covered deck, and part of the deck is covered, part's not, in the backyard. And there's French doors in the dining, in the den as well. So I'm standing in the dining area, kitchen. Hoosier will probably go right there. And that's the front door and the stairs. And the big window out to the front yard. And this is probably where the couch that's right now in the retreat space in the backyard, that couch will go in here, and the recliners we have in the garage will probably go in here. And backyard. So yeah, probably put our little, I don't know, we have stuff to put out here. So this is the backyard. We do have landscape maintenance in as part of the rent twice a month. We have three beautiful redwood trees in the corner.
Portia,
Don, and Kenny trees. Yep. Just on the other side of that fence is Pioneer High School, and two baseball diamonds are right there. We have a shed, a little bit of a shed over here. We also do have a two-car garage. And the backyard has some sun, but it also has plenty of shade too, which is nice, and the redwoods. And I don't know what kind of tree this is, but there's a maple and they provide some good shade. Roses, we have several roses on the property, and we have what I think is like a Japanese maple of some sort over here. Lamb's ear. And garbage and recycling down this side of the house. Oh, look, there's a hose.
That's the bowling alley.
That's the bowling alley. That's the bocce court. And we have a little bit of a patio here. The patio is what's off of the den. Here are the doors to the den. And Craig, can we check this real quick? We haven't checked it. We saw it, but haven't tried it yet. This is a gate directly from our backyard to the baseball field. Let's see if it works. I think it opens in, so yeah, might need a little redwood trees. Hi, PDK redwood trees. All right, so we'll have to take it out a little. And it looks like it's a step down too, but that's okay. Home sweet home. July's coming, July 21st. Nice work, babe.